In this tutorial, we are going to create a battle scene where, thanks to the behavior tree of Atoms 4, we are going to create a simple but powerful AI behavior for our agents. So let's start.